Ooh, what's up, guys? This is Minecraft Man. Welcome back to another episode of Captive Minecraft, the series where we are stuck in a world border and have to survive, I guess. Something like that. Last episode was the introduction to the series, so basically we got a lot of achievements done, and I'm going to try to do the same this episode. Oh, look at this. Sweet, there's a hidden chest with some prismarine crystals, and I'm actually pretty sure I don't have the correct resource pack on for this. There we go. Alright, anyway, so there's some prismarine crystals. I'm gonna drop off some of this stuff back at our main double chest over here. Yeah, we have got quite a stash of things going on here. Looks like I can probably make some armor pretty soon as well. Alright, so let's go back. I didn't actually notice this was here since it was behind the wall. Nice, so we got a jump boost potion, and currently I'm not positive what that would be used for, but oh well, and I do see an ender portal, so it looks like maybe you can go to the end, possibly. So yeah, this is going to make me want to keep digging around, because I did not know that was even there. Oops, sorry, it looks like we broke a block we weren't supposed to here. Oh no. Alright, I know we have some achievements we need to get, but most of them are pretty difficult. Yeah, so let's check that out real quick. Okay, so we can kill a skeleton for more than 50 meters. That's probably not going to happen in a world border. So, yeah, it looks like next is either getting diamonds or traveling on a rail for 1 kilometer, which is possible. It would just take a while. We'd have to set up a infinite loop of sorts just so the minecart goes round and round. But that'd be kind of something we'd do off camera, so I don't think that's what is intended. I'm not sure about that. Alright, I think I need to start exploring out here to the world border on the edges here, because it does look like it's kind of far away from where this border is. Alright, so it's right here. It's actually not that far away. But it's always good, I guess, to dig around and see what we can find. Alright, nice. We got some coal going on. Oh, that's back down, I guess. I thought that was something else. Oh, hey, we got some sea lanterns. If we want to build a house or something, we have that. I read all the comments of the last episode. It seems like lots of you guys think this is like replacing another series, but that's not the case at all. I haven't even canceled any series recently, other than switching over Minecraft for Meh to Minecraft with Friends, but other than that, I haven't really canceled any series lately. So I don't know where you guys are getting that from, but I'm really trying my best here, and I feel like this series is something that I can actually get out on a regular basis, as it doesn't, you know, require too much editing like the Minecraft with Friends episodes do. So that's why I thought this series would be a good fit for my channel right now. And yeah, I mean, I could make a whole other video on that, I guess. But oh, hey, look, we got some redstone powering this door. But yeah, anyway, that's for a different video. So I mean, I do appreciate your guys' concern, and don't worry, all my other series are still going, which are survival games, this, and Minecraft with Friends. I almost have that episode done, but I didn't have time to finish it today, so I figured I should upload at least something, so I'm gonna upload this, and then have the survival, or whatever, the Minecraft with Friends episode come out tomorrow. So, hope that's not too big of a problem for you guys, but yeah, I don't have time to get that whole thing edited. It's really close to being done though, so any, you know, like tomorrow after school I'll be able to finish it no problem. So let's see, it looks like for some reason those things I'm mining are not turning into, oh nope, they are, never mind. Thought they weren't turning into the right block, but it looks like they're kind of spreading off into both, something like that, right? Yeah, okay, I can see the things. Let's just take this chest with us. Jeez, yeah, I really need diamonds here, though, it seems, because that's the only achievement left, really, I can get right now. So I guess we can keep heading up here and see if we can find anything, like maybe behind the stone. Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Okay, cool. We got some respiration 3. Once we have access to that anvil, that'll be really useful since this is a water map. Let's see here. I think I'm pretty sure I need to just keep rising up to try to find some diamonds, maybe. Like, on the top level, there might be something cool like that. I'm not really positive, but I guess we'll find out. I know we've went up here before, but we haven't really explored around for chests too much. I'm gonna... Oh, no. I don't want to die this early on, that's for sure. I need to place down some torches up here. It looks like it's very dark. So, let's see. Oh, is that... Okay, we got a gold zombie down there, I guess. Okay, yeah, we looks like we've got this under control. A little bit. Oh, no. Now we don't. Shoot. This is close. That was really close. But, well, alright, looks like we escaped. We escaped alright. Die, zombie. Hopefully he drops some armor. Oh, nice. Ooh, that's actually not that bad. Oh, no. Why? What happened? This is obviously programmed in or something, because I don't think this much gold zombies randomly appear. Alright, looks like we made it through, though. Jeez. I didn't realize that they had that type of thing where some specific mobs spawn in. Yeah, looks like there's another one over there. The helmet. Nice. I don't know where these guys are coming from. Maybe the sign? I'm not positive. Alright, well, we'll try to go back up now that my health is regenning. I really need to get some diamonds, or else... I mean, if we don't find diamonds this episode, I'm gonna have to do that rail achievement, because that's the only thing left for me to do, really, I'm pretty sure. I haven't found any seeds, I don't think, or anything, so we can't build anything over here, I don't think. Yeah, definitely can't make any cake, that's for sure. Alright, so, yeah, up here's all lit up now. So, looks like, of course, we have some access to some furnaces, but we saw that last time, and I'm pretty sure they might have something in the furnaces later on. I don't know, though. Nice. There's some, like, staircases everywhere. I really want to get to them. Alright, well, guess the best thing we can do... Can we dig up? Is there stuff up here? I think... I know this thing will keep rising up, because that's how the map goes. So, I would assume that there's some stuff up here, possibly, that I haven't seen before. Yep, looks like something up here. Even if it's just the roof, I'm sure there's going to be some good resources above. Yep. Oh, we got a zombie spawner. That's where these guys are coming from. I never knew that was there. Nice. Oh, yeah, look, it's just right above. Alright, it's cool. So, we have a zombie spawner as well as a... Oh, I'm trying to attack this zombie. I thought it wasn't... Oh, I don't even know. That was kind of weird. I thought that was a real zombie for a second there. Yeah, this world is really very high, so I think we're going to be able to get lots of resources out of this. So, as always, let me know anything you guys want to in the comments. I'll be sure to address whatever you guys want me to talk about in the next episode. So, yeah, it's all up to you. I'm really making these videos for you guys, so if you are enjoying, just let me know. And if there's anything you want me to talk about, or anything like any topics or things like that, I definitely could do that as well. So, yeah, alright, we got more iron here. What is this? Is this just a floor? Alright, we need to get out of here. Keep going up, I think, because I don't think there's going to be any diamonds on this level particularly. But I'm not positive, so I think just digging up would be a safe thing to do. I don't know how much higher this map goes, but I'm assuming it'll go pretty high. And yeah, wow, okay, it's really dark now. Let me see, I'll place down a torch. Where's the world border at? It seems like... There it is. Alright, how high up can I go with this? Looks like this goes up a very long time. So, I'm not sure what the best thing to go about doing is, in terms of finding diamonds and things like that. Yeah, I mean, I know there's this, which is the spawner, but above that, I'm not really entirely sure what's up here. I guess we could just dig straight up from the spawner a little bit to see if there's anything directly above. Oh, geez, yep, there's some zombies directly above. Definitely some zombies up there. Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness. That is a lot of zombies. Okay, well, I'm glad they didn't fall like I was thinking they would, because I would have been dead by now. Okay, I need to find out a way to get up there safely. I guess we'll just have to dig a staircase up from here. I have high hopes for whatever's in that room. Okay, so got some more clay. I don't know what to use this clay for, but there is clay in some places. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to... Ooh, nice, yes, we got a potato. Nice. That will be definitely good for something. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I am so dead. That was not the best thing I've ever done. That was terrible. Okay, let's try to get back up there. I'm pretty sure I just have a staircase that goes all the way up. Oh no. That's bad. That is terrible. That was a lot of mobs though. I guess they're just all spawning in that room. Oh goodness. Go away from me. Oh no. This is not good. I do not want to lose all my stuff. You're pretty much dead, I think, if you lose all your stuff. So, yeah, let's see. How did I get up here before? Did I have some sort of staircase of some kind? Where would that be? Oh, no. This is definitely bad news. Can I climb up? Nope. Jeez, all right, well, how did I do it before? This is terrible of me to forget how I got up. Alright, well, we'll go back down for now. And I'm gonna get a pickaxe. Do I have one in here? Nice, alright. Alright, we're gonna try to just pickaxe our way out of here. Yeah. Alright, I definitely need to get my stuff back before this episode ends. And it feels like we're so close to finding something. But it looked like there was just more iron up there if I saw correctly. But I'm not entirely sure. I didn't get to go all the way up. So, yeah, it looks like there's a way up here. I'm going to need some blocks, though. Probably not half slabs. There we go. I should have brought some blocks with me as well. But, yeah, we definitely need ladders. Because if I die, I'm going to have to figure out how I got all the way back up every time. Where's this staircase at? Where is this staircase? Is it over here? Did I not build the staircase? Where did I build the staircase? I'm so confused right now. It feels like everything's just not where it was before. Down here, maybe? No? What? Alright, well, either way. Oh, I see a part of it. Oh, geez. Those are some nice boots. Oh, hey, those are... I think they actually just picked up my boots, because those look like exactly the same as the ones I had before. Okay, we made it up. We got our potato back. Oh, jeez. I'm going to run in at this point. Nope, we are dead again. Oh, jeez. That's not a good sign. This is not a good sign. What am I going to do? And there's a zombie in my base. Go away. there's a skeleton, too. Where did these things come from? Go away. Die. I'm gonna die again. Oh, no. This is not what I wanted to happen. This is not good. Oh, jeez. God dang it, these skeletons. Go away. Alright, well, I got some blocks. I mean, I don't know what else I can really do about this. I'm just going to try to sprint up there and see what I can get, I guess, again. Even though it didn't work the first time, that's really my only choice right now. Jeez, why is this water flowing? Who did this? Definitely was not me. Okay. Well, you guys know what I mean. It was me. Don't tell anyone. Okay. Gotta kill you. Keep climbing up. Oh no, I'm pretty sh- Whoa. What? Whoa. Where was that? What just happened? Oh, jeez. No. All right, well, that was my episode timer, but no, I need my stuff. Oh, jeez. I'm going to try this one more time, and if this doesn't work, like, where that zombie was just is literally invisible. There's an invisible zombie. But we are doomed if there's an invisible zombie. How do I... Oh, it's gonna hit me off. Where is it? Stupid zombie, go away. Pretty sure I would have lost it by now. Gosh, why is there an invisible zombie? That is not normal. Alright, so is this where we get up? Alright, looks like we're back to our stuff. Ooh, nice. We got most of it. Kind of. Oh, no. I might die again, because there's probably more mobs around. We got most of our stuff, though. Let me see. Can I put anything on? Nice. I think we got almost everything important. Let's get out of here. Looks like I do see some iron, but that's about it. There's a creeper down here, which I do not want to blow up. There we go. Yeah, okay, that is dangerous up though. Damn dead. But at least I'm right next to my stuff. Oh my gosh, that was a rookie mistake. Alright, well, the invisible zombie. That thing killed us every time. Alright, well, we do have everything, so that's a plus, or at least most of the things. We didn't lose that much stuff. Oh wow, alright, well... Obviously, we have some work to do. We need to get some armor going. Get some iron armor. I'm actually going to put some of this away and start making some armor right now. It does look like I lost my iron tools, so we're going to have to remake those. But for now, I'm just going to make a chest plate since I do already have boots and a helmet. All right, so that is it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Minecraft for Matt. Leave a like if you enjoy. It really helps out. See you guys in the next video. Bye.